actually recording this so people can take the sound out and use it for movies and video games, but feel free to like edit a monster in here looking up at me. I think that'd be fun.